long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch
a
whiff of my
wares. Aren't we talking to Brock?
You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Now you're talking. You got what you wanted. Sure, I'm open. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom? What will it be? Till next time. Let's do it. That's it.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No. This is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it! We are blowing the horn!
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't. I won't blow into it if you don't.
Enemies are.
okay?
You must learn efficiency, boy.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map! I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
These rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
When the water dropped, new beaches were exposed. We should search them for resources.
Any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? We should come back with a cipher.
Here we go! Here we go! More drugger!
the serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here. These are the ones I can't read. Another story?
One more. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse. And made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not. A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kvikja. You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard. Until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Disappear.
Come, let us not be distracted.
There There's got to be a better tool for this job. So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know. What is that? It smells awful.
Poison. Another one here.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like. It's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this. What were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother... She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. Oh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Oh, I could use a distraction. And what can I do for you? Was there more to discuss?
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. Look up
there. Please be careful. I'm still fixing that. Stupid head chief. Tell me what's wrong with you.
Whoa!
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. It's one of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, egen vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Where shall we begin? Where were you even carrying those? And for the youngster? Oh, what more do you need? You don't have to run off on my account.